This is LA, and the LA Galaxy are on a roll. Wednesday night, the Galaxy faced off against their arch rivals, the Seattle Sounders, in the U.S. Open Cup quarterfinals after falling behind to an early goal. Goals from Alan Gordon, Giovanni Dos Santos, and a brace from Sebastian Legette earned the team a 4-2 win over the Sounders. Now the LA Galaxy must travel north on Friday and set their sights on taking down the Portland Timbers. The Timbers are 7-6-8 on the season and host the Galaxy after their own 3-1 victory against the Sounders. But Portland has struggled against the visitors with a 4-6-5 record all time against the Galaxy. Can Giovanni Dos Santos, Robbie Keane, Sebastian Legette, Nigel DeJong, and Jossie Zardes keep their winning streak going against the Portland Timbers? Darlington Nagbe, Fernando Adi, and Diego Valeri stand in their way. Tune in on Saturday, July 23rd, 12:30 on ESPN to see if the Galaxy can secure another victory against the Portland Timbers.